Danielle. 6 years after that fateful day in Montauk and 4.5 years of dating later. Danielle, you are my best friend.
Harrison, I never believed in fate until I met you. Well, for the second time in October 2018. I love you for so many reasons beyond your pretty eyes, and it's difficult to put into words how much I love you. You are smart, kind, outgoing, silly. The adjectives could go on and on, but the reason I love you the most is that you allow me to be me.
Favorite times together are when we are doing nothing because I'm never bored. Your smile and your laugh are infectious, and all I ever have to do is look at you and I smile. Our love is organic, and thinking about how much we have grown together over the past 4 years makes me so incredibly happy. Even though I'm reading these vows in front of all of our friends and family, I'm having trouble putting into words how much I love you.
You truly love me for my authentic weird self, and our relationship is just easy. Well, that doesn't mean I'm necessarily easy. You love me unconditionally, and I love you unconditionally too. We have built such a strong foundation full of trust, a true partnership, and we both still have such a strong sense of independence, which I value so much.
I am so excited for our life together, and I know that every day will be better than the last day. The best thing we ever did together was getting our sweet little girl, Georgia, and watching you love her brings me immeasurable joy. I cannot wait to keep growing our life story together.
You are the most driven, warmest, goofiest man I know. You light up the room, both with your pretty eyes and personality, and not to boost your ego even more, but whenever someone meets you, they just gush to me about how great you are.
I love you because you are the most confident and comfortable person I've ever met. I love that you let me be myself, and more importantly, I love that you are yourself. Please never change.
As we begin this new chapter, I promise to embrace all of your qualities and show appreciation for everything you do for me. I promise to not only say I love you, but to show I love you every day.
Danielle, I promise to keep making you laugh and smile every single day. I promise to always put our family first and continuously give you the love and respect that you deserve. I promise to never prevent you from being who you are because I want to continue to love the person that I fell in love with. I can't believe we are finally getting married. I love you.
It's a feeling that's so strong and powerful that you want it to last forever. And this is how I feel when I'm with you on cloud nine and so giddy. So last but not least, I promise to never forget how we began and to allow that loving and giddy feeling carry us to the end. I cannot wait to continue life as a married couple and for our ever long.
Now abiding by the laws of the state of Colorado and acting in accordance with the laws of Moses and the people Israel, I pronounce you as husband and wife.
We'll be right back. Jr. I've witnessed her to grow up to be a very beautiful, mature, funny, intelligent, determined, and extremely motivated and ambitious young woman. So Danielle Harrison, is with true love, respect, and admiration that brought you two together. May this bond always stay with you and keep you together. Wish you a mazel tov and a beautiful, long, healthy, happy life together.
Harrison, when Danielle introduced you to us, I could tell immediately that you were warm, kind, and a good human being. You have a great attitude and always a smile on your face. I am so proud of you. Danielle and Harrison, you are both so career-driven, and together you make the ultimate power couple.
Danielle and Harrison, a wonderful couple, is their ability to work together as a team in all aspects of their lives. I love you both more than words can express, and I can't be happier for you too.
They share a deep sense of values. They share the same brand of weird somehow. They are truly incredible people. We wish you nothing but the best. You guys are alphas inside and out, and we love you for that.